Magnolia stellata, commonly called the star magnolia, is a flowering tree in the Magnoliaceae family. It is native to Japan, but can be found all throughout Pennsylvania in landscapes and neighborhood yards. Magnolias are some of the most ancient trees on Earth. They appeared before bees even existed, and the flowers are theorized to have evolved to promote pollination by beetles. The flower carpels are tough in order to avoid damage by these beetles. Fossilized magnolia trees have been found dating back as far as 20 million years ago. The star magnolia grows to be 15 to 20 feet tall and has white or pink blossoms. The flowers are beautiful and have an amazing aroma, but they only last for 1 to 2 weeks. Magnolias can be propagated by all methods of propagation. Seeds, cuttings, grafting, layering, and tissue culture are all ways a magnolia tree can be grown. Cuttings, though, are the simplest and easiest way to propagate magnolias.
Select healthy parent material with desired colors and characteristics. Sterilize your pruners and knife using bleach. In late June or early August, prepare to take your cuttings. Cuttings are best taken in the morning after a rainfall. Cut apical cuttings 3 to 5 inches long from new growth semi-hardwood sections of the parent magnolia. Cutting should be taken between buds. Remove leaves and buds from cutting to promote root growth. Use your knife to wound the bottom of the cutting. Wound should be no longer than an inch. Apply your desired brand of auxin to the bottom of the cutting, making sure that it is applied to the wounded area. Stick your cutting in your prepared mixture of soil media. Place an indirect sunlight under mist or fog system. During its time in the greenhouse, remove any leaves to promote root growth, and in 4 to 6 weeks, the rooting process should be done and you will be able to begin hardening off.
Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoyed our video. Good luck in your propagation.